My mother lives in London.
Maybe she made it out.
Yeah, maybe.
Dad, where are you?
On my boat. Where else? David, this one is definitely bigger than the last one.
You can see it. Listen to me. You have to get to shore as fast as you can. Dad?
David! David!
At least your father spared the elephants. Good for him.
Look, the Roswell crash in 47, the farmer who made contact drew the same circle. And every time I interview one of my patients and show them this, they all express the same emotion.
Fear. And I don't think it's a circle.
The night the ship turned on, I experienced the strongest vision I've ever had. And I drew this.
That's incredible. How'd you decipher so much of their language?
They were hunting us. We had to learn how to hunt them.
Definitely bigger than the last one.